Saturday night, downtown Boston, the TD Garden welcomes the Buffalo Sabres to take on a red hot, and I mean red hot, Boston Bruins team. Tipped inside the Buffalo zone, Johnson sees it, plays it, wrist to line, and he's got company in Zarnik. Bruins keep it in, about the left boards with a shot stop by Johnson, and it slides across the front of the net as he back to the goal line. Trying to make sure he didn't take it in with him and pop free. Pasternak taking, or out there right now in place of Backes with the draw in the Boston zone. Buffalo player down and hurt in behind the net. And that is Jack Eichel, and he is up and in some pain going back to the bench.
And honestly, they go back, go for the puck, and it just maybe falls back, and both knees just buckle underneath them.
Played down to the corner. We have a minute to go in the first period. Carlo sends it cross ice. Krug holds it. Shot tipped in front. Krejci trying to wrap around. Johnson gets there. Krejci keeps it. Tried to play it on Spooner. Shot stopped by Johnson as well.
There's Spooner point blank. He makes a save. Keeps the puck in front of him.
Played back. Chara just keeps it in. Pasternak tried to go across the middle of the ice. Now a chance for a break. Evander Kane all alone. Watch it scores! Nice pass by Reinhardt, and Evander Kane finishes the deal. Sabres lead it 1-0.
He gets into the slot area, and that's when he decides to take the shot, goes glove side on Tuukka Rask, walking back and forth in the hallway, trying to work that one off, and he's back.
Way back to the line, knocked out in front, they score! Wilson, after the initial shot, hit the Bruins player. McQuaid at the side of the net, Wilson is there to pop on the rebound. And it's 2-0 Buffalo. Kane finishing his check, but the Bruins will find their way to center down the left side. Play broken up off the line. Pominville sends it ahead for a partial break with Kulyov racing it off the post. Rebound right in front, saved by Rask. As Pominville was looking for the second chance. Sabres turning it on here with a crossbar and a post here in the second period. 5.5 to go in the second. Bruins discombobulated. Thanks to a 2-0 Sabres lead. Boston now getting to the front of the net, and Spooner taps it in on the feed by DeBrusk. On the rush down the right. 2-1, 5:21 to go in the second. Drizlik lays it off. Pasternak shot trying to go short side, and maybe deflection from Bergeron. That doesn't work. A 3-on-1 back the other way. Sabres working it into the zone. Pass across. Pouliot scores. Benoit Pouliot. Off the rush, the Sabres regain their two-goal lead with 1:11 to go here in the second period.
It's been a positive distraction. The guys have been performing very well, trying to step up and just kind of put a show on for family members that are a part of this trip.
Speaking of that, Ryan O'Reilly, oh, what a save by Tuukka Rask. He robs Benoit Pouliot of what would have been his second of the game, and what work by Ryan O'Reilly to create that opportunity shorthanded.
It prevents them from getting around him going to the net. They got to go the long way to get to the net.
McAvoy in the corner. Bruins now trying to get to the front of the net. Oh, Chad Johnson, rebound in front. Johnson pushed back into the net. He keeps it out. Chad Johnson answering with the saves made down the other end of the ice. Krejci in the far corner. Sends it down to the corner. Lets it go. Marchand tried to backhand it to the net. Comes back to him. There's a shot. Scores! Deflected in front. And with 59 seconds to go in the third period, Sabres lead is cut to 1.
Marchand throws it to the front here. Quick shot. And Backes great with wrist alignment in front of the net. Seems harmless.
The Sabres get into the line, but not out. Krejci with 34 seconds. Pass to the far dot. Trying to get to the front of the net. Backes can't get there. Empty net. Clear. Scores!
Wrist line unable to pick it up. After it hits Backes, fired down. Pretty much hit the middle of the net perfectly.
And this father's trip, as Rob said, might want to find a way to keep these guys on the trip. Let's take 3 buses everywhere every year, because they are 2-0 with back-to-back wins for their dads.
Sabres were able to go on the offense quite frequently and create some really good chances for themselves here, but give them credit here. They held this Boston Bruins team to only 27 shots here in 3 periods.